Canada's pygmy aircraft and food carriers serve a double purpose. A floating base for naval aircraft, it's also a cargo ship carrying wheat. On the 380-foot decks, Navy flyers use less than 100 feet in landing their planes. Thousands of tons of grain pour into the hold. Their destination, Britain. Aircraft carrier doing duty in the North Atlantic. The pygmies steams on with grain in the hold and aircraft ready for convoy protection.